Okay, hey, AC Pisces, it's your girl Amber Rose coming back again to give you another message. All I ask is that you hit that subscribe button and that thumbs up, and we good. Okay, so when I was meditating over your course, you showed up in your reading. Some of you Pisces could be pregnant. You could be single, you're not with nobody right now. Maybe the person that you was in a relationship with, you're not with the person that you could be pregnant by or whatever, because there is no king sitting over there in that chair. Where him at? You could be pregnant or nurturing yourself. You could have cats. But somebody was being sneaky too as well. And you stood in that King of Wands energy, baby. You analyzed some shit. You dissected a fog on this, baby. You found out everything you needed to know. Plus, Pisces is very highly intuitive, so we don't even have to see y'all doing anything. We can feel it. Yeah, Five of Pentacles. Somebody could be out in the cold. Finances and stuff jacked up. Home situation, yeah. You had to cuss this person out, though, baby. Yes, you did. You went in on him. Queen of Swords. Yes, ma'am. Oh, my gosh, did you give it to him? Pisces, did you go in on this person and scare this man? Yes, you did. Because he was trying to play, he or she, vice versa, this. They was trying to play you, and so every time you would come around his boys or his family house or your friends or something, people was trying to keep you away from knowing what was going on. Yeah, this man was scared. This man or woman was scared you were gonna find out. Oh my God, you hit the head right on, baby. Yes, Two of Swords. Excuse me. Decision time, baby. Oh my gosh, it's crows and shit out here. Oh wow. Oh, Pisces. And you know Pisces and has some cutting work. You been cut. Oh my God. Yeah, you went in, baby. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Oh yeah, you made a judgment on this shit, and you like, fuck this, it's over. And I bet you listening to music, you're healing. Yeah. You could have been with an emperor, yeah. Or you can embody some fire in you. But this emperor, he has a plan though, yeah. And he mad. Yeah, he's mad. He made a judgment on that ass. Oh my God, he done tormented this man. I ain't gonna lie, Pisces. Okay, was this man like unstable, or this woman, they were unstable? You know what I'm saying? He had nerve to sneak out on you, because I got the Ten of Pentacles in reverse and the Six of Swords in reverse. Yeah, this person, and I have the Ace of Wands. So he was just really, this guy, a person, didn't have no money, not even stable, and he had the nerve to go out and be sneaky on you, messing around, throwing his thing to everybody, girl. Yeah, I got it right here. Yeah, you see it? Everything blew up when he started doing that. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Pisces, you went the hell off. Yes, you did. Yeah. Because he was the magician fail. He was a trickster. He out there trying to manifest some other stuff and y'all in a relationship. Look, the moon fell, secrets and shit. Look at that. Yeah, he was sliding out at night and he with you. He acting like a little pussy cat and like loving and all of that. See that with that them damn can y'all see them cats? Yeah, in the daytime, he like a soft, furry cat, and at night, he a lion. This could be a Leo. So innocent in the day, and he's a, what you call that, a hunter at night. Yeah, Two of Pentacles. Juggling you and somebody else, two things. Yeah, Five of Swords. Oh my gosh, when you found out, look how you was looking. Oh wow. put you in a third party situation. You see them three women? One, two, three. Yes, definitely. He made it up, or she made it up. Yeah, but you was like, fuck that, end that shit. Yeah, you ended it, death to the situation. Guess what? You probably went somewhere and sat by some water somewhere where you was by yourself. You meditated. You could have had your cat with you, whatever. You sat back and you meditated. You turned your back on them lovers. Yes, you did. But you're looking at this. You was in the nine of cups. Now you're in the now you have the king of cups. So are you messing with a water sign? Yeah. Six of Wands and the Tower. Oh, hell yeah. This person, he thinks you're so beautiful. Everybody loves you. His family could love you. Everybody. You looked up to everything. And yeah, he's in. And he started some shit. And that Tower came falling down. Yeah, you had to let him go. And if you got, if any one of you Pisces out there is dealing with a male, you got his hat, give him back his hat. Any hat you got, so let him go. Because mommy used to always say, if men leave something, they always coming back. And usually men leave a hat at your house. So, yeah, let his ass go. Because now that you didn't let him go, now he riding by, Knight of Wands. You messing with a younger fire sign. He watching you too. He sure is. Wherever spot you be at that he know of, he riding by there to see if he can run into you. Yeah. Yeah. Because you're dope. You're dope. I mean, everybody want to be with you. Everybody love you. Everybody's family. I don't care. Even whoever's around his family be like, where she at? That's right. But Chariot, yeah, you ain't bullshitting. You moving forward. You trying to get you a house, a car, something, whatever. You focus on that. Yeah, and your happiness, the sun. Yeah, like I said again, you could be pregnant by Leo. Or pregnant, period, yeah. Yeah, you was happy with that person until he left you all. And this person left, obviously, he had you all up in your head about this third party situation. First of all, you didn't even know nothing about it because you're blinded to the fact that you did not know. Look, this is you. You didn't even know this shit was going on. Yeah, and now he ready to come back. Two of Cups. He probably gonna come back and ask you, can he take you out to eat? Because he ready to come back and reconcile. He missed you. Now he probably gonna come in with some flowers and sweet talk. You know, tell you he's sorry. But you know, he was a page. Page of Cups. You know, they little boys and shit. They leave evidence behind. Let me go ahead and pull your romance oracle card real quick. And find out what's going on for our Pisces. My icy Pisces, because you know, we can be very loving and we can go ice cold on them too, honey. They don't want that. Nope. They don't want us to go ice cold and then they don't want to hear our mouth either, because we can say some very cutting words. Yeah, it's big things up in that water. It's big teens, big fish, sharks, whales, and shit. Yeah. All right. So we got retreat. It is safe for you to love. And we got children. So with retreat, it's time to disconnect from the world. It is safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. And children, your love life is being affected by children. And like I said, you can be pregnant by this person, this Leo, or whoever it is, yeah. And you two, y'all two need to go away and y'all need to go and retreat. You need to go away and talk to one another. And then it's after y'all do that and retreat, it'll be safe for y'all to love. And look at that baby up there. Oh, shoot. Some of y'all could just have had your baby too as well, Pisces. And some of y'all could be having twins. Yeah, and see, like I said, children. Children could be a factor in it. Whether he got children, you could be pregnant, or he could have been childish in the situation. And so let me pull out my tea bag, baby, before I get up out of here. The tea bag. Okay, we knocking you down, honey. Because you beautiful. Look at you. So wherever you go, baby, you shine, you dope. Everybody wants the Pisces, baby. Got that good love. Nurturing, sweet people. We understand. We try to help people. Yeah. But don't take the comments for weakness, baby, because we'll get at you real quick. Mm-hmm. You sure now. Hell yeah. Pisces, too. Sun, moon, rising, and Venus. What's the name of the Pisces? Oh my gosh, y'all. Look. Great fortune. Oh shit. Y'all. And listen, Pisces. This is the thing. We are about to come into some sudden wealth. But it's very imperative that you do not let, you got a thief around you now. This is called a failure. You got a thief. Don't let nobody come in and steal your time and your money. Yeah, they went around when you was broke and all of that. Do not let them, because look at here. They you high honors, baby. They give you high honors. Look at you. Yeah. Shit about to come in fast. You about to be lucrative. This is about to come in fast. Look. Some of y'all can be going to Vegas. Win me some money. Look. Oh my gosh. Go play a number or something, baby. Yes. 11-11. I just seen that twin flame. Yes. Marriage is on the horizon. You have a twin flame out there. Don't worry about none, my icy Pisces. We got this. This has been your read. Like I said, make sure you hit that thumbs up if you like this video. And make sure.